watch a little bit about soccer. You want me to hold it again?
I got it. make sure you show your correct helmet. Keep in mind, it's over there, is it?
Top right now.
Four-wheeler is still gonna move.
Yep. Top up.
Okay, do you have a parking brake on in your truck?
Yeah, I think it is.
Okay. So this is the furthest the four-wheeler's gonna go, right?
Yeah, you.
So you're right here.
You put it here, that doesn't change. Okay, so what I need from people?
I'm gonna start it for a second so I can get it into the lane park.
Hey, Sean?
Yes.
Could I put you in motion here? I would like somebody to kind of monitor the sidewalk, I don't want a little lady getting clothesline.
Yeah, I can check that.
Officially, nothing could go wrong. Alright, so now I need somebody to step, so this will be fine, but then as soon as the first set of wheels clear it, this will pop back up, so you'll need to step back down to make the second set of wheels. Let me get one more board. That board's gonna create this way.
Pull the camera angle.
Can you get off of there for just a second? Take a little stress off of plywood. Very good. Okay. Ready? Are we recording?
I
should be focused.
Yeah. But I took some pictures.
Fire in the hole.
Fire in the hole, indeed.
Okay, and lastly, alright, I guess I will go for nothing about. Okay.
It's gonna be okay, man. I got insurance and everything.
I don't want you hurt.
No, I am not gonna put myself in a position where it's possible to get hurt. I'm gonna be on the back of the table. Stop.
And do not straddle that cable again.
No.
I don't care if you don't want to have any more kids.
hold there.
See, it's gonna have wheels up in the air for a minute. Do you have gloves or something? You shouldn't hold a cable like that. That's gonna rip right through your fingers.
No. I'm not gonna hold the cable, I'll just hold it tight.
Okay. Promise?
Yeah.
You're not gonna like grab it just.
I'm gonna hold here and hold that.
All right. And talk louder.
Yeah. Go ahead. Wait, hold on.
Now there's gonna be no angle whatsoever, is there?
I'm gonna have to reinforce that. I needed a board.
First try.
I needed a board flexible enough. Hey, Mark.
What the heck is going on?
I'm pulling some line.
Watch the pool tables. Huh?
I'm pulling some line.
It's just this little dinky piece of plywood. Downstairs. These are too big to fit on the elevator. We're gonna have to take a minute to figure out how to read all that in front of the room. Hey.
Hey. Just dropped off some vendor checks. Gotta get going. You guys are so busy, don't drop anything.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Thank you. Too much weight focused in one spot.
So I'm not, like, I didn't care. I was kind of planning on that breaking there. I'm worried about once it gets here, it'll have the same effect.
And I am too, because you're also, all of a sudden, your weight's going to go on to just those two front tires at one point.
Yeah.
Wheels.
Well, once it's flat, then it should all be divided relatively equally, but it's when it's.
Right, and it's going to, you're going to go humps. Through it again when you get to the little landing.
Yeah. Well, no, that already is. I beefed that up underneath. There's 2x6s underneath there, so that I'm not worried about.
I still think it needs to be flat. So it's hard to get it.
We'd have all the same.
Afterwards?
Yeah, it's very difficult. You kind of want to move it once, put the legs on it, put it down, and then you can move it with the table mover, like I do with the diamonds. But. Okay, I gotta get some more material under here.
Will I need to? What? Wait. All right. Okay. I just wanted to make sure I wasn't supporting anything. Is that part?
Oh, is it part?
Yeah.
For a little while. Let's wrap this up.